Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and it is officially the best time of year, Christmas time! I am so excited to be doing my third year of Vlogmas. Yeah, this is my third year of Vlogmas, and starting off, we are gonna do decorating my room for Christmas! Woohoo! So, basically, I'm gonna be decorating. And I rearranged my room this year, so I'm not exactly sure where everything's gonna go. So y'all, we're gonna get to see that. But first, I have to bring everything in because it's all out in the building. And I'm still in school, so I'm on my like lunch break, but I also don't have a third period. So I have 2 hours to do this. But I currently only have 30 minutes to do this because I've already spent the first half doing eating lunch and working on schoolwork. Not really, I've just been watching TV. I actually took my mom lunch. But anyways, that's besides the point. So what we're gonna be doing is I'm going to be going outside, trying to find all the totes because I think we have like 9 totes for like the house in the living room and my room, like combined. So I'm gonna go get that stuff. I already got my fall decorations down. They were over here, so I got all those down, and now I'm just really excited because it's after Thanksgiving. So my family tradition is we wait till either the night of Thanksgiving, so either after we've had like Thanksgiving lunch and dinner, or we wait till like the day after to put up our Christmas decorations inside. But this year we had Thanksgiving and we spent time with family, and then we ended up going to the beach, so we didn't have time to decorate. So it is now currently November 28th. So by the time you're seeing this, it's December 1st, but when I'm filming it, it's November 28th, and I am so ready to put my Christmas decorations up. So I've been talking enough, so let's just get into the video. So we gotta go back here and then go outside. You're gonna be attacked. No, Luna, you're not coming outside. Hey, sweet girl. We're gonna go out here. Where's the dogs? I don't know where the dogs are. There they are, they're over there. There's Pepperoni and Sparky, whoa! Woo! Camera fell. Anyways, so, oh goodness, we're gonna go in here, and it's kind of a mess, but I think, no, is that the wall of Christmas? Yeah, so we have the wall of, is that Valentine's? That's Valentine's and stuff. So all the Christmas stuff is back there, so it's like all that stuff. So I'm gonna get that stuff real quick, and then, yep. Okay, change of plans. I'm just gonna find the box that has my Christmas stuff in it, and I'm gonna get my Christmas stuff out and bring that inside, and then we'll get the rest of it later. All right, so I have the box right here, and not really sure what's in it, and I'm not really sure what all is mine. Okay, so first we have my Christmas sheets and everything. You know what? I'm just gonna go through this basket or this tote, and then I'll give you a haul of what all I have. Okay, welcome to the Christmas mess. And then we got Santa Claus up there. So I'm gonna go through and speed round what all I have. All right, so starting off with bag one is ornaments for my Christmas tree that I have to find. Lights for my Christmas tree. More lights for my Christmas tree. Okay, then I have a stocking, a tree skirt, and dog stockings for my little dogs, for the dogs. Then these are ornaments to go on my Christmas tree. These also go on my Christmas tree. But also, some of those also, I think, go in my car. But that'll be another video. These go in my car. Now, in this bag, we have some cute three little signs. A Christmas countdown that I absolutely love. These go in my vase that I have. A little owl. This is for the bathroom, toilet seat cover. My Christmas sheets. My door sign. A pillow. Our Christmas shower curtain. A Christmas mat. Another blanket. My favorite little Christmas tree. Now I have... Hold on, I gotta reach it. Okay. I have this very cute gingerbread cookie jar that inside of it has a little magnet, a little Christmas pot, a Santa. I have this little Grinch thing. It says Holly Jolly and it's little Max from the Grinch. And then in this bag, goodness, I got a lot. No, Luna, not eating that. And in this bag, we have a bear. This is just a bunch of trains. These are little trains. All of these are trains. They're different sizes. And then we have something in there. Not very sure. Sure it's not too entertaining. Oh, wait. A Santa piggy bank. Oh, goodness. Okay. So that is all. Actually, I might have more stuff, but it's out in the building. So this is what we're working with for now. I'm going to go grab my Christmas tree, and then I'll be right back, and we can start decorating. Okay, so it is much later, but I had to clean my room. My rug needed vacuumed. Yeah, my shelves need to clean down. So now that I've got all that done, now we can officially start.
That is all the Christmas stuff and blankets. My Christmas tree is going to go over there. There's that. My little shelves and my desk. So... I'm very excited to get started.
All right, so first we have these little, hang on, I'll come over there and show you. We have the fa-la-la sign, Deck the Halls, and Merry and Bright. So I kind of want to put them over here, like on each of these little shelves, but I don't think they're gonna hold. So I think I'm gonna lay them here for now. This is my tree chopper, my little hedgehog. If you watched my Vlogmas before, he is my baby. He goes on, he's up all year round. So I'm gonna lay them right here and then we're gonna get little things to go beside them to hold it up. So that takes care of those little signs. So I'm gonna see if I can, hold on, let's bring you over here. I'm gonna see if I can find something in this bag. I think I have enough ornaments for my tree. Lights for the tree. Okay, more ornaments. Okay, those little magnets. Tree. Lights for the tree. Oh crap, more ornaments. Okay, so these are for my little vase. Maybe, okay, I'm gonna put a little Santa beside one, a little hoot owl, and what do we have in here? Hold on, let's see. And maybe, let's put a Christmas tree maybe. I made a Christmas tree. Okay. Oh my goodness, okay. I'm gonna try these little bears maybe. See if it holds. Because I have so much stuff, but my shelves are a little uneven because that's just how they are. Oh, I found a little Christmas train. I'm going to try it with the Christmas train. But I don't know if I'm going to like how it looks. I just broke. Crap. Well, the little choo-choo thing broke. Look. The little smoke thing. Engine, it broke. It's okay. But let's see if it holds.
Okay. Okay, so after the shelf falling, that one fell, which then made that one fall. And then that one kept falling, but this is what it looks like right now. To take the shelves down for safety reasons, because right now they're just thumbtacked up, but we're gonna screw them in. So that's that right now. The little gingerbread, the little gingerbread girl, Santa, his reindeer, snowman, tree, love it. Now I got to go over there and do all of that. Okay, so I got my tree inside. I got it in last night. It is currently the next day. But my tree's done, my sheets are on, I love them, and my shelves are hung up, and I already showed you all that. And I did this little chair, it has this blanket, and then the pillows on the floor. But right now, we're gonna decorate my tree, and then I'll give y'all an overview. Fix her a little bit. All right, now that the Christmas tree is done, I'm gonna show y'all the pan of what my room looks like. Please subscribe and turn on the bell. That way you can watch every day's videos and you'll get notifications. And I'm so excited to do my third year of Vlogmas. So join in and see y'all tomorrow. Bye.